Coming deep into your core. Take a deep breath in, pulling deep on the inhale, and relaxing and letting go on the exhale. Coming into center, in prayer hands, with your feet together, pushing out just about palm to palm, bringing that energy deep into your center as you come back into your core, into prayer hands. Everyone take a deep breath in, pulling deep on the inhale and relaxing on the exhale. Pushing up, this is the phoenix rising. And then big ah breath. Inhale as the phoenix rises up. And then exhale as you come down. Energy rising. Energy falling. Energy rising. With your right hand and hold your left shoulder, and then take the other hand and wrap it around your body. This particular flow releases all attachment to the past, letting go of attachment to the what was as you breathe deep on the inhale and then relax and release on the exhale. Breath going in deep on the inhale. And then just let go. Let go of control. Let go of resistance. As you pull deep on the inhale, relax and let go on the exhale. Continuing to hold your left shoulder with your right hand, take the opposite hand and place it on your cheekbone, on the same side that you're holding. This brings everything back into a state of balance, a state of peace, and a state of integration. So pull deep on the inhale, and then relax and release on the exhale. In through the mouth, out through the mouth. Breath going in deep on the inhale, and then relax and let go on the exhale. Now with your left hand, place your left hand on your right shoulder. This brings everything back into a state of harmony, a state of balance, and a state of peace as you hold both shoulders, pulling deep on the inhale and relaxing and letting go on the exhale. Breath going in and breath going out. Holding both shoulders as we drop down into the now, down into the present moment. Now continuing to hold your right shoulder with your left hand, drop your other hand down and wrap it around your body. This particular flow releases all attachment to the future, letting go of attachment to trying to control the outcome or the what will be. Pull deep on your inhale and relax and release on your exhale. Breath going in and breath going out. Pulling deep on the inhale, in through the mouth and then out through the mouth. Breath going in and breath going out. Big breaths going in and coming out. Continuing to hold your right shoulder with your left hand, bring the other hand down. As you continue to hold a shoulder and make contact on your cheekbone, on the same side that you're holding, this brings everything back into a state of harmony, a state of balance, and a state of peace. Pull deep on your inhale, and then relax and release on your exhale, releasing all control. Releasing all resistance, releasing all struggle. Now with your left hand, place it on your heart and with your right hand right between your eyebrows. This is where the mind and the heart work together. The mind supporting the heart, and the heart supporting the mind. Take a deep breath in, pulling deep on the inhale, and then big ah. Inhale deeply, and then big exhale. Inhale deeply, and then big exhale. Continuing to stay connected to your heart with your left hand, take your right hand and place it just above your navel, into the third chakra. So take a deep breath in as we unify the energy of the heart with the energy of the third chakra, where you bring your power into your heart and your heart into your power. Take a deep breath in and then big sa breath. Sa. Inhale. 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 Sa. Now reaching out. Your palms open to the sky. Your legs are slightly bent. Reaching out to each other and to all beings, and then bringing your fingertips together as we hug the tree, and then bring that energy back up into your center, into your core, into prayer hands, reaching up with open palms, and then coming back into core. Let's get ready to move.
Welcome to another Kajido experience. Welcome aboard. Enjoy your journey. Get ready to move. Move the life energy. Move the chi. Remember to cross over and cross it over your midline.
As I was sitting in my garden, a hummingbird flew to me and she whispered in my ear.
Love she gave to me. I
rising, energy falling, energy rising up. And cross over. Remember to breathe.
Do my little part, yeah, be
is locked within us. All we gotta do is find the key and turn the latch and set it free. Yeah. We don't need to be fast and strong, cause a kind word can go a long way. Help someone whose faith is gone to get back up and carry on. Maybe it's too hard to understand, think it's too much for us to handle, but I promise you that you can, cause you don't need to be a Superman. We don't have to leap tall buildings in a single bound. There's a lot of good that we can do standing on the ground. We don't need a jetpack suit to take us to the cloud. It's up to me and you, right here, right now. We don't have to leap tall buildings in a single bound. There's a lot of good that we can do.
Breath, inhale, breathing in and breathing out, just moving that energy through the body. Inhale, exhale, moving the energy around your core.
Social media cries, but we see to it that we tweet and only negative lines. We're sick and tired of history, but repeating it twice. Greed, anger, and violence clearly stealing our nights. Feeling it tight between the shoulders with a chill in the spine. Pinching myself, waking up, trying to stop the rewind and move forward towards stories, overcoming our fears. Choosing love over hate, praying, trading hugs over tears. There's only one choice, breaking down the walls and repair every broken heart on this planet till there's no longer fear.
Walls can't hold us in. Fear can't keep us down. Love will rise again. Yet it's rising right now. We shall overcome.
Every time I think it's gonna take much longer.
We shall overcome.
Every time I question them, I get in stronger.
We
disrespected, dragged into jail because of the color of his skin, organs, tissues, and cells. One day, a young girl was shot on the bus by a man, a terrorist, part of the Taliban. He said, on this land, you have no right to stand for what you believe in. Girls have no chance here. Well, now, that's just the story of three souls who shook our planet after being down on their knees. And it's not gonna stop. Those seeds have now become trees, and us human beings will keep on digging till we find peace.
Yeah, the cynics always say that nothing ever changes. The human nature's bound to stay the same. But it couldn't be more plain that violence never pains. Injustice never stays. It's bound to fade away. What if history awaits? What if today's the day?
Every time I say
stronger.
We shall overcome.
Every time I question, am I getting stronger?
We shall overcome.
Every time I get a question, that's
someday. You're my life, you're my breath, you're a smile, you're my guest, you're the earth, you're the sun, you're the glass, you are love, you're my hands, you're a gold, you're my eyes, you're a hug, you're the light in the dark, you're the spark, you are fun, you're my mom, you are water, you're the stars, you're my daughter, you're my friend to the end, you're my dreams, you're my father, you're the ants on the ground, the miracles that surround, I'm feeling it all around, the hemisphere in the clouds, you're my pain, you're my sorrow, you're my hope for tomorrow, you're the signs when I'm hollow, you're the path that I follow, you're the blessings that exist, the small things that are bliss, the gift to realize. This magic and spread the love so everybody can have it. Doesn't matter if I'm rich or poor, if I got a family or if I'm all alone. Bad things happen, I can just complain and moan, but there's a million things that I can be grateful for.
Thank you. the small things that are bliss, the gift to realize that everything is a gift.
Everyone take a deep breath in, pulling deep on the inhale and just relaxing, letting go of control. As we come back into a place of harmony, a place of balance, and a place of peace. This is an opportunity to let go of control, to release all resistance, and to find that inner balance. This is where the real healer exists. Inside each moment, inside each breath, inside each now, there's a perfect aspect of who we are. Breathing in and breathing out, and just allow that energy to move through the entire system. We started by connecting deep into that inner core, that inner region. As we go into the root, we went up into the fire. We went into the air. We went into the water. And now we come back into the earth. Coming back into center, into a place of balance, a place of peace, a place of integration and freedom. May all beings be free. May all beings be happy. May all beings find liberation from suffering. May all beings be free. Be forever loved and blessed.